Philippine Sports Commission Chairman and Team Philippine Chef de Mission William Ramirez, along with Deputy Chefs de Mission Stephen Fernandez, Mon Fernandez, Charles Maxi, and Arnold Agustin, visited the competition venues for the 30th Southeast Asian Games in Subic, Zambales, and New Clark City in Capas, Tarlac. Ramirez first visited the Subic Boardwalk, which will be the venue for triathlon, duathlon, open water swim, and modern pentathlon. The group also stopped by at the Subic Covered Court Gym, which will be the venue for sepak takraw, and Subic Tennis Courts, which will host the beach handball and beach volleyball competitions of the biennial meet. They also visited the Subic Bay Exhibition and Convention Center, which will be the playing venue for Muay, Pencaksilat, and table tennis events. The group made its last stop at the New Clark City in Capas, Tarlac. The sports facilities at the NCC includes the 20,000-seating capacity athletic stadium, which is now 97% completed, and the 2,000-seater aquatic center, which will be officially certified by IAAF and FINA on August 31 as Class 1 sports venues. Deputy CDMs of the country expressed their observations during the on-site visit.
Pakaganda talaga. World-class construction. Happy that finally we have this kind of facility, world-class facility. So I guess it's now up to our athletes to live up to our expectations. So.
Sinasabi ng mga namamahala dito na on target tayo dito sa aquatics at saka sa athletics at saka yung ating athletes village at okay naman kami natutuwa kasi talagang pinaghandaan itong Southeast Asian Games gaganapin ngayong opening November 30 to December 11.
We meet the international requirement and we have also an athletes village. So this time, nakikita naman natin na we have world-class facilities na magagamit natin in the future for international tournament like Asian Games. Hopefully, magkaroon tayo ng hosting sa Asian Games.
The Board of Commissioners also hopes that the new NCC will benefit the national athletes even after the 30th SEA Games.
Definitely, dapat yung mga atleta talaga makidabag dito, our national athletes. No? This is what we have been dreaming of, na mawala na sila sa Rizal Memorial Coliseum.
Yes, sana, of course, kung talaga namang meron tayong athletes village at ang iniiwasan natin, we prevent these facilities like this athletics stadium and the aquatics center to be like White Elephant. So, sana naman talaga mabibigay sa mga atleta yung athletes village.
Meanwhile, Taekwondo Olympian and DCDM Stephen Fernandez was grateful with this development in Philippine sports.
Yes, talagang ako natutuwa dahil something very new. Maganda to para sa mga atleta natin na meron bagong facility kasi nung panahon namin, it was still Rizal Memorial. But for the athletes of today, I'm very happy for them na meron ganito na malapit na sa Game Village. Tapos yung track oval, meron pang alternate track oval for practice. So talagang up to standard, the international standard yung facility natin.
Other events which will be hosted by North Luzon are sailing, windsurfing, arnis, sambo, wrestling, dance sport, athletics, aquatics, and chess. A total of 530 events in 56 sports will be played during the November 30 to December 11 SEA Games.
Probably.